This beautiful weather out here on this Friday is great for spring sports, especially here at the Winthrop Ballpark. There's a lot of games going on here at Winthrop University this weekend, so let's get right to it with Winthrop baseball. The baseball team is hosting its first home series this weekend. They are playing Maryland Eastern Shore. The Eagles have played this team 5 times in program history, and the Eagles hold a 4-1 advantage. This is the first game the Maryland Eastern Shore is playing this season because their first 5 games were canceled because of weather. Now, the first pitch started this Friday afternoon at 4, and Eagle Club members and fans have been grilling out and enjoying some beautiful baseball weather.
Because these are my boys still playing, and I love to watch them. I go down in the locker room and I talk to them in the locker room.
And what do they say?
They love me.
And we're grilling out today for our Eagle Club members. I'd love to have all of Rock Hill join our Eagle Club. Now it's time to start winning some ball games, and I know TR's gonna have them ready to roll tonight. And like I said, we have a beautiful park here, great town. We just need to get people out here to support our student athletes and go Eagles.
Games continuing through the weekend. Saturday's game will start at 3 and Sunday's game will start at 1. Also happening this weekend at Winthrop, the men's basketball team will be having their final regular season home game against Charleston Southern on Saturday starting at 2 p.m. They'll be honoring the senior class before the game starts, so come on out and support those senior players. The Winthrop men's spring soccer schedule has been released. The Eagles will have 6 games and host 5 of them. The games start on March 2nd, and they will take on Newberry College at Manchester Meadows. They will also be hosting the Manchester Cup once again, and that will be on April 7th. The Eagles indoor track and field team will compete in the Big South Conference Championships this Friday and Saturday in Lynchburg, Virginia. This year's conference championships are being hosted by Liberty University. The Eagles have had some strong performances throughout the indoor season and look to take top places in the meet. York Comprehensive High School girls varsity soccer team is holding the first annual preseason tournament. Games started Thursday night and will continue through Saturday. Games happening on this Friday night started at 5:30 with York playing Landrum, and then at 7:30 Battery Creek will take on Gaffney. Hoping the weather will stay this beautiful for the rest of the weekend here at Winthrop Ballpark as they host their home opener series. And also at the Winthrop men's basketball game on Saturday, they are hoping to see a lot of fans come out to that game to support their seniors. Reporting for CN2 Sports, Danielle DeTomo.